In the name of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Blessed be our Lord Jesus Christ. Blessed be his Mother, Virgin Mary, our beloved Mother too. Dear brothers and sisters, in the prayer of our Father, Jesus learned us to ask the Father, give us today, give us this day our daily bread. And in the Gospel of today, we are hearing as a crowd is saying to Jesus, Sir, give us this bread always. Which bread should Jesus give us always? And just before Jesus had said, For the bread of God is that which comes down from heaven and gives life to the world. And we know how urgently our world needs life, true life, life that stays, life of reconciliation, life that means also peace, life that means also comfort, healing, and so on and so on. Dear brothers and sisters, and we pray and we say with the crowd, Lord, give us always this bread. And Jesus is answering, saying, I am the bread of life. Whoever comes to me will never hunger, and whoever believes in me will never thirst. Dear brothers and sisters, let's receive Jesus into our hearts concretely, so that Jesus also through us and through our lives may be witnessed and bring peace, bring joy, bring reconciliation into our worlds. May Jesus take us, and may we also become, through Jesus and with Jesus, a good bread for the world. In the name of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, a blessed day to each one of us.